Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night to all. Please allow me introduce. My name is Rizdianto. I am a doctoral student at the Faculty of Economy and Business, University of Bengkulu, Indonesia.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night to all. I respect the chairman of the organizer of Ports International on Innovation, Social Science, Supply Chain, Sustainability, Economic and Business Engineering and Education. I respect the world team organizing the seminar of international. On this occasion, I will present my research regarding two factors that influence the intention to buy organic food in Indonesia. In research, relates to the factor that influence the intention to buy organic food in Indonesia. Researchers are supported by Mrs. Professor Dr. Martini Salim and Mr. Cyril Effendi. The organizing committee, currently, the consumption of organic food products in almost all countries in the world, including Indonesia, has increased. Organic food that is product without herbicide, pesticide, antibiotic, inorganic fertilizer, and growth hormones. Consumers prefer organic food because of the assumption that organic food is the free from chemical and artificial fertilizer. The high demand for organic food will trigger the growth of food producer organic. According to Gracia and Magistris, 2007, consumers who have good knowledge about organic food are more likely to choose organically processed food. The study used story of consumer behavior put forward by Fishbane and Azen, which is intended to predict individual behavior more specifically, where intention to buy as dependent variable. This is in line with the concept of Ririn 2008, how to produce organic food will be a consideration in the intention to buy organic food. And then, in line with the concept Sharudin 2010, that explain organic food is influenced by environmental concern, health awareness, and food safety. In this research, researcher use four variable. One variable dependent that is intention buy, and two variable independent that is environmental concern and safety concern food, and one variable the moderator is knowledge about food organics. Saliki, Said Saliki and Rahimi 2012, consumer who have knowledge about organic food are more likely to choose organically produced food. And then Pom Saman and Swan Manupong 2014, pondered environmental concern affect the intention to buy food organics. And Hassan L. M. and Nina 2008, was food safety significantly affect forecast intention consumer. Lack of knowledge and information about organic production methods is an obstacle to buying organic, especially in developing countries. Research Yin et al. 2010. Knowledge food safety has significant effect on consumer purchase intention. This is research Nora Anshar and Amit Jawal. For organic foods in Indonesia will cause organic producer to increase their sales competitively. Along with production, they must for pay attention to environmental awareness and perceived safety to that their products above consumer purchase attention. Number one, the study is different from previous research because there has been previous research using knowledge of organic food as a moderating variable for influence environmental concern and food safety concern, which basically influence concern consumer focused intention. Number two, the result of this study will contribute to organic food producer in Indonesia, especially in the form of marketing strategies so that consumer focused intention increase. Increasing organic food production will reduce unemployment. Fiction model study explain there is four hypothesis research that is. Number one, influence concern environment to intention by food organics. Number two, influence concern quality food intention by food organics. And number three, influence concern environment to intention buying in moderation by knowledge about food organics. Number four, influence concern quality food to intention by in moderation by knowledge about food organics. Based on draft theory and study clear as well as model study in on, so formulate a number of hypothesis research that is. Hypothesis 1, concern for environment has a positive effect on intention to buy organic foods. Hypothesis 2, food safety concern have a positive effect on the intention to buy organic foods. Hypothesis 3, knowledge of organic food moderates the effect of environmental awareness on purchase intention. And hypothesis 4, knowledge of organic food moderates the effect of food safety issues on the intention to buy organic foods. Tips of research. This research is research quantitative. This study uses explanatory research which explains the relationship between variable through hypothesis testing and population and sample. Consumer who intends to buy organic food in Indonesia. Among sample study, these are 119 respondent questionnaire were distributed online. And then method analysis. Analysis of research data use inferential statistical analysis, namely structural equation modeling through the partial least square program, namely SMART PLS version 3.2.8. Use application SMART PLS for answer hypothesis which has informed us previously for C influence in a manner direct, not in a manner moderation from four variable which research based on result from structural model outputs. And then conclusion. Number one, study investigates the effect of environmental and food safety concern on workers' intention of organic food. It also studies the moderating role of organic food knowledge on the influence of environmental and food safety issues. This study reveals that environmental and food safety issues partially influence the purchase intention of organic food, and knowledge of organic food moderates the influence of environmental and food safety issues. And then number two, this research contributes to reveal that knowledge about organic food moderates the influence of environmental and food safety issues, which partially influence the purchase intention of organic food. Organic food knowledge further strengthens the influence of consent for environmental and food safety. Therefore, organic food producer in Indonesia must consciously inform consumer about organic food knowledge, especially regarding environmental aspect and food safety. The organizing committee, the presentation that I can present on the research that has been done, I apologize more and less, and I ask for suggestion and input regarding the perfection of this my research.
Dear organizing committee, this is the presentation that I can present. I hope everyone can provide input and suggestion regarding the perfection of this research, and also hopefully the research that I have don't can be a reference for future research. Thank you to all. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night to all.